Welcome back to Living 808. Now, it is said that age is nothing but a number, but as we get older, so do our looks, unfortunately.
Unfortunately. But what if I told you that there was a way to look at least 10 years younger without going under the knife and at the same time unlock the new you inside? Sometimes all you need is a hair makeover with a little bit of passion from the color queen.
Sharon's a stay-at-home mom, and one of her concerns today is she doesn't want to look like an older mom. She's about to turn 50 in a couple months, and so she just wants to sort of redefine who she is at 50, and I think that's great. I come in and I find out who they are as people, and I sort of synergize who they are on the inside with who they are on the outside. And I think that going in, especially the first time to get your hair cut, is a nerve-wracking experience. So if there's some nice music playing and you offer them a glass of wine and there's a nice little place to sit down, they're gonna automatically feel more comfortable. I don't stand behind them and stare at them in the mirror to have a consultation. I'm looking into their face. I don't start a haircut until I'm completely convinced of what would best express who they are. So I'm not looking to project my image, even though I'm an image consultant. I'm not looking to project my image on who they are. I'm looking to really usurp who they are and bring that out in them. And that's when women really tend to shine. I've cut her hair. And now I'm going to color it because I'm the color queen. That's what I do. And she's just a little bit gray, not a lot. So we don't really need to hide the gray. And she has really beautiful skin tone. Everything looks great. So we're just gonna soften it a little bit. She has some nice gold in her skin. So we're gonna bring out the gold a little bit. If your eye color and your hair color and your skin tone have all been sort of synergistically put together, people focus more on your eyes and you're able to sort of get your message across more. I picked the name the Color Queen because I wanted to incorporate in my name what I do and my passion. So I love cutting hair, but I think coloring and cutting is where you get the big change. So color, because I want people to know that I do color. And queen, because I just think that it shows confidence, the aromatherapy, and I've sort of made my own style of head massage that some people just feel relaxed, some people feel transformed, some people get dizzy, some people come in very stressed, and at the end of the head massage, I literally watch them melt like butter, and they can't really even move from the chair for a few minutes because they just feel so relaxed. And that's a kind of a gift that I give people.
Nice.
She looks beautiful.
Doesn't she? And it was amazing to see the transformation. I got to film it. And you see the beauty, but oh my goodness, the energy and the confidence that comes out inside. I mean, she was very beautiful and confident before, but man, it was just flowing after. It
Absolutely.
Was just great.
Absolutely. I mean, a great haircut, a new color can really add to someone's confidence.
I saw the power of that, and that's so cool. And because of that, it's all in a good hair makeover, and we're giving away a free makeover from Color Queen and a dinner for two at PF Chang restaurants. A great way to start the day for your new look. Enter to win at KHON2.com, and you know what? We're going to announce the winner a little bit later, but trust me, it's a great giveaway and makeover for somebody out there. So log on to KHON2 if you can.